永远不要，永远不要放弃。So, 老师 would like to invite three person to help 老师 do it. So, first one, 老师 would like to invite Ayuni 可以吗？
可以，
可
老
以，
师。
OK，repeat after 老师，永远
永远
不要放弃。
不要放弃。
OK，full sentence，永远不要放弃。
永远不要放弃。
OK，掌声鼓励鼓励，谢谢 Ayuni。So next one，老师 would like to invite。Batin Liana 可以吗
可以，老师。
？OK，repeat after 老师，永远
永远
不要放弃。
不要放弃。
OK，full sentence，永远不要放弃。
永远不要放弃。
OK，掌声鼓励鼓励，谢谢 Batin Liana。Next one，老师 would like to invite In Tan 可以吗
可以，老师。
？OK，so、okay, repeat after 老师，永远
永远
不要放弃。
不要放弃。
So once again，永远不要放弃。
永远不要放弃。
非常好，谢谢 In Tan，掌声鼓励鼓励。OK。So，永远不要放弃。永远 meaning forever，不要 is do not。OK，so 放弃 is give up。So the full sentence is never give up。Jangan berputus asa。OK，so bila kita, when we face something difficult, right? So we will have something negative emotion in our mind that telling us to give up. But we still have to control our mind to, how to say, control our mind to stay positive and keep going. Yeah. And for your information, there's a lot of family during this MCO. They are facing a lot of difficulties. There are some of the family, their income cannot cover the expenses of their family. So the pressure is quite, yeah, they have a lot of pressure. So, we also hope that they can hang in there and don't ever give up. Yeah. If they cannot, really cannot, how to say, they cannot keep going, how to say, they cannot hang on there, they can request for help. Okay, like the campaign Bendera Putih. So, and also Kun Kuan have a brand ambassador program which can give them a help. So for the details of the brand ambassador program, how they can help the people to survive during this MCO, we can go and watch the latest video of Hana Zai Kun Kuan. Okay, so let's go to our hashtag part. So the first one is Bendera Putih. And the second one is Hang in There. Never Give Up, Brand Ambassador Program, and Hana Zai Kun Kuan. So 谢谢黄老师 for the mentoring challenge. And sisi Miss Prisha for sharing the slide. And also thank you, sisi, for just now who helped me to read the Mandarin challenge. So stay hopeful, stay strong. 大家一起加油，谢谢。